Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe and check out our other YouTube channel for new videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Go to behindthezoo.com and hit subscribe while you're there. Here we go.
We're at church. It's raining, but the rain let up just enough so we can get inside. And look, everybody accidentally matches today. Good job, everybody.
We get prizes for bringing a Bible.
Oh, good. Good thing you remembered.
So I don't know about you, but Sundays are our lazy, quote unquote, lazy day. We go to church, or we go to church on Saturday, and Sunday is our family day. This week, we are just kind of chilling. We did church this morning, and we took naps, and Mike has to work on finals for this week. And so we're just going to chill out. I'm going to Publix to get some subs, and Publix subs are the stinking best, by the way. They are so awesome. So we're going to get subs tonight. We're going to clean the house and get ready for this week. Some exciting stuff planned this week. We are so close to 25,000 subscribers. You guys are doing amazing. We can't wait to hit that this weekend. And so we're just preparing for finishing up homeschool this week, enjoying a blast weekend, celebrating the boys' birthdays, and celebrating 25,000 subscribers. So you won't want to miss any videos for this week. So if you've ever been to a store so long that you forget where you parked, happens to me all the time. I think I was in Publix for over an hour. Oh my goodness, I'm so tired. I'm gonna take a nap today and I'm still so tired. So we got Publix subs, we're on our way home. We're gonna probably watch some basketball or a movie. I don't know, we'll just see. Mike still has to do homework, and I think we're just gonna chill. I think we're taking a break from Marvel movies tonight. My brain is literally on overload. I'm sleeping in Marvel. I'm not kidding. I'm dreaming in a Marvel universe. This is ridiculous. This is not who I am. But actually, in all fairness, I'm loving the movies. They're really fun. I'm actually really enjoying this. I'm not putting up with this. I'm really enjoying this. At first, I was like, oh, fine, I'll just watch your movies. But I'm really, really enjoying them. I have a list of my favorite. My favorite's probably Black Panther, or Thor, the original Thor movie. I really like both of those. I don't like things that aren't, like, at the end of the movie are loose ends. So to me, Guardian of the Galaxy, we watched last night, wasn't my favorite because there were so many loose ends to that movie. But I'm enjoying it. We really like it. I'm losing sleep, but that's okay. Or I think I'm losing sleep. I'm really actually going to bed the same time. We're starting the movies a little earlier, so that really helps. But I can't wait to see Infinity Wars. I figured out, I don't know, I'm piecing things together about Infinity Wars already. So I think I'm really gonna enjoy that. And probably my favorite, like my most anticipated movie would be Ant-Man and Wasp, because I think like we're really, I don't know, I really just like Paul Rudd. I think he's really, really funny. In some of his movies. So I think I really am gonna like Ant-Man. I liked him in Civil War. Again, I mentioned that movie because literally that's the only movie I've seen of him in it. So the next movie is Ant-Man, and I'm sure I'm gonna enjoy that, but Mike warned me that there's loose ends on that movie too. Really, really loving the Marvel universe, and I did not think I was gonna be able to do that. So it's cool that I found something that Mike loves and that I enjoy as well. It's like Star Wars. I like Star Wars. We enjoy going to Star Wars. Solo's coming out, and I'm sure that's gonna be something that we're gonna both enjoy. I like the Han Solo storyline, so I'm sure I'm gonna enjoy Solo. So we have a couple more movie dates coming in the near future, but that's okay. Like I said, Mike has been a trooper for a long, long time and has done things that I love. So this is a way for me to show him that I love him. This is a way for me to show him that I enjoy the things that he likes. I don't know, we're just really enjoying the Marvel series. So I'm home. I just pulled in and I'm tired. I'm very tired. I still don't understand our Publix layout. I'm getting better. Still the chip aisle's not labeled chips, so I go around the store trying to find chips. But you know, it'll take a while, but I'm getting more and more acclimated to it. So that's good.
So we went to church this morning and came home, and I basically spent the rest of the day doing schoolwork.
Not a lot of time to vlog today because this is finals week. In fact, it's not even a full week for finals. We only have till Wednesday to get everything done. So I have two papers. I have like four or five papers and two finals to take that are all due in the period of 3 or 4 days. So between now and Wednesday, it's going to be really hard to vlog. I mean, we're going to vlog, but the vlogs might be just shorter or unorganized just because it's a really busy time for us. You would think that with soccer ending, things would get easier and there'd be more spare time, but no. We have birthdays this month. We have finals here at this point. We have a trip that's coming up, and we'll tell you more about that later this week. But yeah, it's a really busy time. So right now I am doing a Hebrew paper. Basically, it's called an exegetical paper. If you're not familiar with that, think of it as just like a research paper on Jonah chapter 1, verse 14. And all you're doing is doing like a word study of the Hebrew words, textual analysis, things like that. And you have to use this exegetical circular method. It's new to me, but it's a challenge, and I'm getting that done hopefully here in the next hour or two. So once that's done, all of my language papers will be done, and I'll just have those two finals for those language courses. And then I have a whole third class that is a research class, and I have two or three papers that are due for that class. But that class should be pretty easy. I'm leaving it to last because I think it's all low-hanging fruit that, frankly, I can complete faster than I can get through an exegetical paper in Hebrew and Greek. You have to do the paper because you're in Greek 2 and Hebrew 2, and at this point, they expect you to be able to comprehensively explain how you get through interpreting passages in those languages. It's no longer simple vocabulary questions. It's, tell us how you interpret this passage, and you have to give a thorough explanation of how you do it. So tonight's going to be a pretty simple night. Melanie's going to get us dinner, and we'll probably spend a little bit of time with the kids before bed. Everyone has a big week this week. Caleb is trying to finish his homeschool for the year. Oh boy, it's going to be a busy one, so stick around.
Thanks for joining us for another week of Two in a Zoo. This week, the boys wrestled, Katie got behind the camera and did some vlogging of her own. We got together and began discussing Mom's Mother's Day gift. We were very sneaky about it, and we even made you promise not to tell anybody. And remember, like Katie said, if you tell, you're in trouble. Mommy began binge-watching every Marvel movie to get ready to watch Infinity Wars. Logan's soccer team challenged the parents to a scrimmage game, and they gave us a run for our money. And then Mommy and I made pani puri, and yes, some of the pani was in the puri. Then we did a taste test challenge video, which many of you haven't seen because you're not subscribed to our other channel, so go subscribe to Behind the Zoo. Katie also unveiled her new hairdo. Her hair is finally long enough for pigtails. The kids played in the sprinklers in the backyard. Mommy and Daddy worried about the older kids beating us in their scrimmage game, which they did. We went to Home Depot to replace a broken doorknob and a broken doorbell. And yes, for those of you who noticed, we ended up buying a different doorbell because the one we wanted wouldn't fit our house. Katie proved that she's just as good at video games as her older brother. Melanie and I went on a date to a Marvel movie of all things, and we tried to eat a pretzel the size of two human hands. We failed. Caleb and Logan finished their soccer seasons off strong, Katie looked cute in pigtails again, Timmy went down a slide, and Caleb and Logan got rewarded for their hard work. Kids had an epic and adorable dance challenge. Thanks for joining us for another week of Two in a Zoo. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share, and we'll see you next week.